No, it's expanding. Again. It's a little bad. Needs a little delacing. Oh, you mean the little lines? Oh, that's... can't fix that. If you're talking about that. There's a button for that. Really, where? I can kill these zombies. I think. Shows what I'm using at the bottom of the screen. Or, not the screen, I mean, the channel. I need a weapon. What the? Because you are zombies. Talking about the lines inside the video, it's caused by the hot dog or capture card compressing the video to a higher quality. I tried to get rid of it, but it's not working so far. I'm trying to get a new thing here. Trying to get rid of these damn borders. You'll get there. Hot dogs are the best, I've been told. Yeah, they're pretty good. I really do know how to get rid of the lines, but it only happens when I'm recording the video, like recording it, making a video out of it, which after a while streaming, I'll be losing my free space on my computer. I'll be like, crap. Damn, zombie died. Thank you. trying to mess with this damn thing and it's not working on me. Because I'm trying to use this to remove these black borders of the thing here. The video. It's raining here. Aww. Well, I can just do that. I can. Oops. I might be able to get rid of the thing, okay. Zombie killing time. How do you do that? What the hell? Are you getting a drink? Sorry guys, trying something out. It needs to be a little bit bigger. Aw, oh, I'm still dead. Alright, you're gonna be right back. Hard to try to get this damn thing to work and play zombies at the same time here. Okay, that's pretty cool. Okay, that's even cooler. Damn it, gotta save this guy. Ah, oh, crap. Died. Crap. Lucky I got this ray gun. But, too bad for that guy who died. That's not good. Try to mess with this Matishka girl or whatever the fuck. Hit by a damn zombie. Pull its legs off. Thank you. Oops.